Hey everybody, this is Cassie with Off Leash Canine Training, Lehigh Valley in Scranton. This is 1-year-old Doberman Rocky. He's with us for our 2-week board and train program. Some of the things that the owner had said was that he gets very excited and hard to handle when people come over. He jumps a lot. He's still a puppy, so he's got some of your typical puppy things going on. He said he'll sit, but he won't stay. So these are all things that we're going to be working on during the 2 weeks that he's with us. So we're going to see what he knows here on day one. Rocky, pup. Rocky, pup. Yes, good boy. Sit. Rocky, sit. Good, good boy. So he knows his stuff, okay? Rock, but he didn't stay, right? Sit, sit. Good. Down. Rocky, down. Good boy. What a smart boy. Good job. See if he knows place. Rocky, place. Let's see if he can heel here on day one. Rocky, heel. Okay, so he's zigzagging, he's kind of all over the place. He's pulling. Rocky, heel. Heel. Really distracted, okay? Check back with us in 2 weeks to see a brand new Rocky. Come on, Rocky. place, right? One of the things that a lot of pet owners struggle with is getting their dog up on the scale when they go to the vet. So when you learn the place command with us, that's a thing of the past. So Rocky here is going to demonstrate the proper way to do a place command on the scale of the vet. Rocky, place! No more struggling to get your dog up on a scale of the vet once you learn the place command with us at Off Leash Canine.
Good job.